Hello and welcome to a fresh new edition of Creative Picks. This is Madhuvanti and this week I'll be reviewing ads by Nissan, Facebook and Cadbury India. When you step out, what's the common sight across all public places? People's faces being glued onto their mobile devices. The new 1-minute ad spot by TVWA Chiat in New York for 2020 Nissan Rogue titled World of Distractions depicts just that. That includes numerous folks walking down the street, the diners and staff of a bistro, teens in a pickup basketball game, kids hanging off a jungle gym, bus driver and a mother pushing her toddler in a pram. That's right, all of them are glued onto their phones. There's a shot of an anchor woman fiercely typing on her smartphone, which is seen on a dozen of TV screens through an electronic store window. That frame stands out for me. It's not a common sight, yet it's not unusual. In fact, the only folks not immersed on their cell phones are a family of three sitting in a Rogue. They are entirely awake to the environment around them. That includes the car as well. Its various safety features help steer away from the bus and stop it just as that mother and toddler step onto the crosswalk. The AVO reads, "This is protection in a world of distraction. This is Nissan Intelligent Mobility."
This is protection in a world of distraction. This is Nissan Intelligent Mobility.
In short, the ad amusingly delivers the brand's pointed message. It does it with style. The automobile brand takes up the latest trend of reminding the consumer that once in a while it's essential to shut down. Point well made, Nissan. In the countdown to 2020 Tokyo Olympics Games, Facebook Asia Pacific has created its first ever global campaign called Give Your Game Everything. Created in-house by Creative Shop, the 40-second film is strictly targeted at the advertisers to help them prepare for their marketing activation during the tournament. The ad spot features athletes undertaking rigorous preparations. It draws a parallel with this to show how brands ought to prepare if they want to reach their audience across Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp. Facebook promises to provide advertisers insights, impact and inspiration among others to make their campaign a success. The idea to have a global campaign for advertisers is interesting and the ad is also well made. But few seconds into it, I feel like I'm watching a TVC by a sportswear brand. Only when the words "Give Your Game Everything" appear on the frame, I understand the purpose and its TG. So the brand messaging was slightly confusing according to me. The film will be spliced into social networks' native advertising formats targeted at the key marketing decision makers. In fact, Facebook has launched a microsite which includes details on how best to optimize campaigns for the games with insights from a recently conducted survey. So let's hope by the time Olympics starts, advertisers will be armed with all the right tools to break the clutter. This Friendship Day, Cadbury Dairy Milk took a stand against trolling with its new campaign hashtag #HeartTheHate by Ogilvy, and it urges all of us to do the same. The brand has released so far two heartwarming TVCs themed around online trolling. In the first ad spot, we have a female protagonist sharing a picture of her online out of the excitement of being on stage. She receives flack in exchange. Her friend immediately backs her up by posting a purple heart, which is the brand's color.
पर्पल हार्ट
अब से नया रूल है तब तक पर्पल हार्ट्स भेजो जब तक ट्रोलिंग रुक ना जाए
लेट्स किल इट
इस फ्रेंडशिप डे पर्पल हार्ट दो दोस्त का साथ दो
In the second TVC, a college kid posts a picture of him with his friends. Soon he is trolled. As he is about to send out a harsh reply, his friends post purple hearts emojis to stand by him. Cadbury is always known for spreading happiness through its communications. This time it does by choosing a relevant cause in the era of social media. The campaign will definitely hit the right chord among audience and will get them using the purple heart emoji.
Purple heart to, dost ka saath to.
Also, it's interesting to know that Korean pop boy band BTS had teamed up with UNICEF for charity's latest campaign to spread the message of love and kindness as a part of his anti-bullying campaign. The clip released on the International Day of Friendship on July 30th is titled BTS Purple Heart Emoji Show the Power of Love and Kindness. So we have two brands using purple heart emojis for similar causes. Maybe this is a coincidence or maybe it's not. We may never know. That's a wrap on this episode of Creative Picks. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section below. And for your weekly dose of marketing and ad reviews, keep watching Creative Picks. I will see you next week.